A lot of Australians have sleep problems, but do they recognise them and what are they doing about it? I and Satapa are going to go off and canvass opinions, and because it's a serious subject, we have obviously dressed seriously.
I think my sleep is fairly good. I get a solid 5 hours a day usually.
Five?
Yes.
And you see that as good?
Yes, it's been worse.
One of my shows doesn't actually get off stage until like 12:40 a.m. So by the time I wind down, I don't really sleep much. Four or five hours.
That's pretty low, isn't it?
Yeah, I would say that's pretty low, yeah.
I've gone from working split shifts to working night jobs to working day jobs, so it's very inconsistent. What I find is I can't sleep a proper 8 hours more often than not.
Yeah.
I get between 3 and 5 most nights.
He has problems with sleep because I snore.
Okay, but you snore, okay.
I do, and so does he.
So have you done anything about your snoring?
No, because I'm in denial.
Oh, you're in denial?
Yeah, and so is he.
So what are you doing that's keeping you up, or is it just you can't go to sleep?
I'll lay in bed, try to go to sleep, but that doesn't usually work.
Have you got any sense of why you have trouble going off to sleep and staying asleep?
Oh, the brain. Too many thoughts. That's why I exercise.
And what stops you sleeping properly, do you reckon?
Being on my phone.
Okay, you're on the phone a lot, are you,
yeah,
as well?
Yeah.
Do you recognise it as a problem?
Yes. I would like to get better sleep. Yeah. That's for sure.
Youth is definitely on my side for now, and I know that this will not be sustainable as I get older, but right now it's holding together. I see it as a potential problem in the very near future, possibly, right. But...
At the moment, you're young.
Yeah, I've got the energy to keep it up for a while.
There are plenty of people who have sleep problems. They kind of know they've got sleep problems, they have solutions, but they don't really have answers, if you know what I mean.
No, that's right. It's sort of a bit of trial and error techniques that people are using, some of which work, some don't. But yes, most people are kind of putting up with poor sleep.
Yeah.